वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू,
ऐ वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू,
मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू।
बुलंदी आऊँ क्या, घंटी में बजाऊँ क्या, सॉन्ग में लगाऊँ क्या, बुलंदी आऊँ क्या।
Organized to discuss about the youth of 19th century and youth of today. The youth of 19th century was filled with patriotism, and some of them left their home for the sake of country and actively participated in the national movement. But the youth of nowadays is not concerned about his country. If someone asks you that there is a need on the border, what will you do? Will you go? Will you be evicted? No, not at all. At that time, you will remember all your responsibilities in a blink of eye about your parents, your husband, your wife, your children, your office, your home, and even your pets. Do you agree with me? Yes, I know. You will be. My friends, we remember our country only twice in a year. Can you tell me which days am I talking about? Yes. Can you tell me?
29th January and 15th.
Yes, you are absolutely right. Yes, I'm talking about 26th January and 15th August. Only on these days we pretend to be patriotic. We dress up in tricolor, draw flags on our cheeks, visit to India Gate, take pictures and post them on social media. And as the day ends, our feeling of patriotism also ends. Few days ago, someone asked me something about the politics. And I stopped the conversation by saying that I have no interest in dirty politics. I have lots of other work to do. But the movement of earlier days like Kalpana Datta and Lakshmi Sehgal actively participated in national movement and fought brave battles against the power of Britishers. That was the story. Youth visualize Bhagat Singh as an icon. But the question is, do they have an understanding with his mode of politics, his violence, his terrorism? Then, my friends, they was against the Britishers. But the youth of nowadays is fighting against his own country. Do you know what happened with me in past SST rides? Yes, I have lost my car in that rides. In my native place, at SST rides, at my native place, a violent crowd had broken the front and side mirror of my car. And I can never forget. No doubt, the youth of nowadays is more confident, more energetic and full of ideas. But I request them to stay calm, because bombs and pistols don't make a revolution. So, love your country and show it in your anger. Thank you.